Hello, everybody. Brad Pointer here with another reaction to a version of a Rush song that I have heard before. It's not even a version. This is the original version of the Rush song. This is Red Lenses, which, in all honesty, is my least favorite Rush song on this album. Not my least favorite of all time, but still not my fave on the album. This is one where the lyrics kind of lose me, and I don't know why, but let's jump in and listen to it, and I will see if my opinion has changed in the many moons it has been since I listened to this song.
I see red. That's my head.
So yeah, transitions are a little more jarring in this one. The lyrics are, I don't know, man. I don't connect with them as well as I do with most Rush songs, and this one just, you know, still just doesn't come at me right. I mean, the riffs are awesome. The bass line in there, I mean, that's a cool bass line. And, you know, Neil's tearing it up and Alex is laying it down. I mean, what's the problem? I think it's just the composition I'm not down with. So we'll just keep on going.
Lying in the darkness. Get ahead.
This is cool though.
We'll be right back.
That was a cool transition. That whole section was pretty hip. You know, no bass. You know, it was all keyboards. But, you know, there ain't nothing wrong with there not being a bass. I said it. I don't know, man. Maybe I need to go get myself checked. But anyway, let's keep going. Fade out, just tearing that up. What the heck? Why'd you wait till the fade out, Getty? Why, Getty? Why? But yeah, this once again, you know, even bad pizza is good pizza. You know, it's still pizza. And even my least favorite Rush song on an album is not a bad song, and there are a lot of redeeming qualities of that song, and they were really cool. So thank you guys for joining me. Tell me what you think. Do you think that this is the masterpiece that we've all ignored and misunderstood? I don't know. We'll just have to listen to what you have to say about it. But thank you guys, and I will catch you in the next one. Peace.